Wikiwise is the platform where teachers can find, share, and arrange all kinds of different open educational resources. Teachers are the most important part to the success of Wikiwise. Not only do they contribute their ideas to us to tell us how to improve the entire proposition, but they also contribute their content to other teachers. They submit their lesson plans and their other ideas so other teachers can use them and adapt them and make them useful in their own classroom.
In the last decade, we have witnessed an enormous development of OER initiatives by individuals and by institutions. But for a final breakthrough and to really get a sustainable perspective, it is required, it is necessary that we have to introduce and implement national strategies for OER. And the idea is by bringing in OER into the system, that could enhance the quality, it could improve efficiency, and of course it could raise the accessibility of education all at the same time. And by that it's very attractive and also a logical thing to do, because here we are talking about the threefold government responsibility for education, that is to promote and to ensure quality, accessibility and efficiency.
In the development of Wikiwise, several stakeholders in higher education are participating. SURF, the National Organization for IT Infrastructure for the Higher Education, is an important stakeholder, together with representatives of institutions for higher education, and also students are participating.
We are a foundation for all schools in secondary education, and what we do, we stimulate schools to make plans for their learning materials, and already more than half of Dutch schools made such a plan. And we as a foundation provide schools with a high quality open digital learning material.
So the great part about Wikiwise is working with enthusiastic teachers all across the Netherlands. We're working with agricultural institutions, we're working with the primary school educators, we're working with associations of different education types in secondary education, and all those people are coming together and telling us, this is what we want to use as our platform and this is what we think is the future. And they're giving their own spin and their own creation to the entire Wikiwise concept, which is great.
Wikiwise receives a lot of international interest because of its forefront role in a many-year program trying to mainstream OER in the country. We are prepared to share our experiences and practices with others, and also would like to learn, of course, from other national approaches as well.
It is already possible for teachers in higher education to share their learning materials in Wikiwise. An example is the cooperation between the Open University and four polytechnics, offering a curriculum in computer science based on the blended learning approach and based on open educational resources as the learning materials. They have decided to use Wikiwise as a platform for sharing their materials.
Wikiwise has a certification system in place, and we as a trusted supplier can use this, and we take responsibility for the quality of our materials, and in using this certification system we can make it visible for all users.
To my knowledge, the reuse of OERs by teachers in higher education can improve. I consider it an important task of Wikiwise to stimulate reuse of OERs, thereby coming to a more efficient development process of learning material.
Wikiwise has started a transformation towards a target-oriented organization with the development of sector chambers, and I think that's a very important development.
I think the future is going to hold many more teachers participating in Wikiwise. On the one hand, telling us what to do and how to improve the product, and on the other hand, sharing more ideas and making sure that all their other lesson plans and all the things they make themselves are shared with the other teachers in the Netherlands.
Wikiwise is a program that is running from 2009 until 2013. This does not mean that we're all set by then. I think that we really need 10 to 15 years to fully implement OER in our country. So we will continue in another context with changing responsibilities in the educational field, with still the government in its active role of facilitator and stimulator of the process. But by then, we will really have a bright and promising future.